Hey guys, welcome back to The Evil Within. I'm here with David from Diasa 10 Base. It's hello. His turn playing. He said hello. Sorry for interrupting
you. Hello.
But yeah, David's playing. I got killed last time, and David's going to try to hopefully right my wrongs for me. And we're going to go see what's in the lighthouse first, then go get in the barn or whatever the F that is.
Yep.
So let's continue. All right. Oh, we just restarted with the bottle in your hand.
I picked it
Wait,
up.
There's another bottle there still. Like,
yeah.
What does the bottle do?
What does the bottle say?
Oh, he sees you. Like, without a doubt.
Yep.
Knock him down. Oh, left stick. You can't die this early, David. Shoot. Just shoot him. Oh, what?
Oh, what?
How'd you do that?
I don't
know. You're almost dead. Oh. Right hook. He slapped your ass and you died, David.
Huh, that doesn't usually happen.
Yeah. I don't think that ever happens. No one ever gets their ass slapped. Oh.
Let's test it on you.
Have you seen that? That person got their ass slapped so hard they died.
That would be an interesting viral video.
It was on Bay News 9. Did you hear that? It's crazy.
No, Jordan. It's Cornfield News 9 since we're in... Where are we? Kansas?
The Kansas...
Topeka.
The Kansas K-9.
Somewhere.
The Topeka 10, yeah. The Topeka 10. That's probably...
Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, we saw you already. We're not impressed, Leslie, number two. And guy with a little flashlight coming out of his nose. I like how we're gonna do the skin, though, because we're like, we threw it somehow. How did that happen, though, you think?
I think because I might have aimed it before, so it was, like, kind of already on that, but...
Like,
I'm doing that again.
I thought bottles were used for distraction. That's what I was trying to use it for. I'm not trying to hit someone. Like, if I can't punch a guy to death, I'm pretty sure a bottle's not going to kill him just by tossing it at him.
If I know you're quite impressed somehow with... Oh yeah, all of a sudden he's able to throw that bottle.
Yeah, I want to do that. That's my end goal. Like, I don't want to win this game. I just want to be able to throw a bottle.
So we're not going to even pay this guy any mind? Oh!
Wait, what? What'd you pick up?
Two bullets.
Oh, nice. You had bullets? Oh, I missed it. See, this is a good thing I died. Let's go see lighthouses on the left.
So just go this way?
Yeah.
If we had matches, I could have...
lit him on fire, yeah.
No, I'm thinking I could try and use that, this bottle to...
To make a... What's it called? A tomahawk? No, it's not a tomahawk. What's it called?
I don't know what you're thinking, but...
I feel like I'm being pulled, just looking at it.
Alright, we can't actually get there. I thought we could. So sad. It's just a duck. You just swim. I'm pretty sure there's nothing in the water except water pathogens.
Are you sure?
Yeah, water pathogens, biggest threat. You don't want cyanobacteria getting your skin either. Just because they have two photosystems. They'll F everything up. I don't know what that means. I don't even know what I'm talking about. It's a good thing we never use a lantern.
Yeah.
Looks like... Oh, man, there's so much places to go, though. Huh, because you can go that way, or you can go behind this guy's house.
Okay, he's still here.
What if he grabs you? Oh, wow.
What if he grabs you and I step right on him?
Yeah, he steps right in his crotch. You're just like, yep, no one's stepping on me. Or grabs me. How many bullets? You only have two bullets, don't you?
I have four.
You have four, oh.
I have two from when we picked it up and two from what I just found right here.
Man. Okay, when he's walking back, just go, because that's when I hesitate a bit. What?
Do you think maybe I should try and do the two bottles thing and lure him towards his friend? So that way, if we do find matches, I can... light them both up?
Sure.
Okay, I'll wait until he's,
Do you know how to do it, though?
What, throw the bottle?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try.
Because I just hit... Hit A. No, I don't know. I'll just do it. One time.
Trial and error, Jordan.
Yeah. Just like the good old days of video gaming. Oh, dear.
Now we're actually scared to die, and...
You die in a game, you don't die in real life. But we feel like it. Ooh, is this tense, David?
I don't know where he is. Oh, there, there he is.
Okay. Perfect timing. Toss. Dude, you know how to... How you do that? Show me!
Wilson!
Was it right trigger?
Left trigger.
Oh.
Then right trigger.
Oh. Dude, no!
I would have preferred it... I would have preferred it closer to his friend, but close enough.
You can lift him? No, actually, no, I don't think so.
Dude, can you lift?
Can you even lift, guy? Just toss that. Like, if you throw in the fire, what happens?
What, the bottle?
Yeah. Because there was stuff in it. You saw it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, nothing. That's you now.
Lakeside Town note. When did they put a lighthouse on the lake? Has it always been there? That circling light passes over me, passes through me. I feel like it takes something away each time. I can't remember what it was, though. Jordan was just rubbing his head.
Why do we read like this? Do you notice both of us? Whoa. What the hell?
Did that blood just appear?
I think so. Like, wait. Shoot. There you go. You're missing some paint, dog. But we read so jubilantly for some reason, huh? Are you not going to go in the house?
I am. I'm just checking around back like you're kind of thinking of.
Oh, there is like nothing back here. Leslie?
Wilson!
Julie? Oh, you could have been one in the house without the door. Joseph? Wow. Syringe? Nice. Even better. Oh, you can hide in there. You wanna hide in there, David? So you hide in there, someone's in there. It's like, well, this is awkward.
We're both in the club. Leslie. Tom Cruise?
Oh, you could have lit this person on fire. This poor girl, woman.
So you could sing your song again?
Oh, that girl is on fire. See, I sang a different song.
No, you sang the same song, but in a different voice.
No.
Yes.
Because I sang Sex on Fire by Kings and Leon this time, but with That Girl's on Fire. Oh! We were debating Tripwire. I wasn't singing Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys. I was doing Sex on Fire by Kings of Leon. Yeah.
Okay, so apparently there's a Tripwire there.
I put that there as a penalty for your comment, David.
For doubting your different song?
Yes.
Good.
How long was that? That's 8 minutes. I'm not going to play, David. You're going to have to finish off that 8 minutes.
You're going to have to do it again?
Oh, no. You know, fine. Let me try it. Dang. I can't believe it, David. I can't kill two at once. I'm going to have to kill first guy.
Wait, because they'll look and they'll see you. And then I'll bludgeon you to death. Nope.
Son of a gun, just kill me. Does he see me?
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Ha-ha! Batman! Take that, David. Eat your heart out. Alright.
Wait, check for bullets. Maybe you drop bullets again.
Oh, yeah. How do I check? Eh?
It just kind of, like, showed up. Oh, maybe they're in that spot, like, where I found them before. I don't know. Damn, we lost 2 bullets. That's gonna suck if that's true.
I wish I could just push him in the fire. That'd be hilarious.
That would be.
How do I execute it?
RT. Right trigger.
Go. Go, my baby. You son of a gun. why you do this to me. Oh, where's my bottle? That's it? That's all the bottles I get?
There are two bottles. You drop the first one whenever you do the silent execution. Oh. So.
There he goes. Where is he?
I think he's still walking back.
Alright.
I can't believe it. I did it so good and then like, bleh. Stupid tripwire.
Man, you can't be too hasty, David. That's why I'm always in sneak mode. It's sneaker night every time here with Vanessa Hudgens. Huggins.
I don't get it.
You never heard that song, Sneaker Nights, by Vanessa Hudgens?
No.
Okay, that means that is why you don't get it, David. You're just not Disney enough.
I think I'm Disney.
Alright. Huzzah! Jeez. There you go. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Yep, we see.
Woo! Okay, that's not the right thing. Oh boy. Aim. Well. No! No! No, just slap my ass. Just slap my ass till I die. There you go.
That was actually more like a fist slap that time.
Yeah. You have 3 minutes, David. Here you go. You have to redo. I can't fix.
I have to redo what?
I can't write your wrong. You have to write your own wrong, apparently. Destiny doesn't want it to happen, whatever that means.
So Bungie doesn't want us to get past?
Yeah, it's the video game. They're like, come back to Purple Face, David, what are you doing?
People aren't going to get that reference because I haven't uploaded
the
video yet.
No one's get that reference ever.
I'll upload it.
They could have, but no. So, a reference they do know, I don't know. Alright. What is this, like the seventh try?
Something like that.
You die in the dumbest ways. Man, they have some good eyesight though, huh?
Yeah.
Think about it. It's not bad though. I kind of like that actually.
What?
That they can see you pretty well.
Yeah.
Alright. No messing around this time. We got this. Flat. Rest away, Apache, mother effa. Oh, there's those bullets.
Six!
Oh, you better not die this time. That basically means you can't die this time.
No pressure.
No, there's a lot of pressure, David. I hope you feel it. This is not messing around anymore. Man, I wish I could just throw that in the fire, though, and just have a giant explosion.
That would be pretty cool.
We do have 6 bullets, though, but we don't want to use it, so...
That's, like, literally a gold mine. That's the evil within equivalency of finding a gold mine.
Yeah. It's like, you have 2 bullets? Damn, you're rich. I don't know. It's, like, equivalent to, like, a 6-figure income, just having 2 bullets. Are you gonna do this?
Yeah. Okay. Just because it worked.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, when I did it.
It didn't work for me because I was peeking out too easily and he was like, who that fool over there? And he killed me. Alright, where is he at?
Behind us.
I hear him snarling.
Me too.
That would be horrendous if something was behind us though, for real. Because we're like so concentrated on that guy. Like, biggest dude ever is like there. Here. Crazy.
It's the guy with the chainsaw.
Yeah. Man, if you like It's weird. Like, two episodes ago, we were in a hospital, and now we're in, like, some farm or some shiz. It's kind of weird. Dude, I don't think you heard that. Alright, just go behind him here. Oh.
You didn't hear it for some reason. One more try. I know it'll take like a minute for him to come back.
Alright.
But it's worth it.
Yeah. Hopefully. 6 bullets. This is all for 6 bullets. We got this. 6 bullets is equivalent to, I guess what David said. A gold mine. Is that what I just said? A gold mine?
Yes.
Okay.
It's the equivalency of finding unlimited health survival things in Assassin's Creed Unity.
Is that a thing? I don't even know anything about that game.
Yeah, you know how...
We can't talk about Assassin's Creed, David. This is the evil within. They have to be immersed.
I'm sorry.
We're supposed to be scared for our lives here on this zombie that we keep on having trouble with like 7 times in a row.
Are we sure we're not playing like some rage game?
This?
Yeah.
No, it is a rage game. They say people get pissed off. Like, it's very difficult in that way. Dude, I don't think I heard that.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do it. You got this. Oh, you so got this. You got this. Get it right, get it tight. Oh my goodness. Who walks like that?
Apparently zombies. Or are you talking about Sebastian?
Oh! Yeah! This doesn't even mean we saved. It just means we killed this one guy. So sad.
Yeah.
Oh! Green stuff! Wait, there might be a save thing in here, huh? Because we never explored. Did we explore the whole thing?
I thought we did.
Okay. Well, there was green stuff on the other side anyways, though, right?
Yeah.
So where's the tripwire?
Yeah. It's right there, or?
No, I think it was, like, on your mid-waist. Like, if you stand up.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yeah.
I see it.
Because I saw it, but you just, like, ran into it. You have to be, like, near the wall. Near the wall. Door of the wall. Door wall.
I'm scared. Maybe this one?
I think that other side, yeah. Okay, cool.
Okay.
Oh, trip wire is the worst.
Fuck yeah.
It's all for the crossbows. Just make sure there's no more trip wires.
Yeah.
Oh, the mirror! Oh, no, it's not a mirror. I got too excited. Damn it.
Damn it, Jordan. You got me so excited / hopeful.
I thought the light was a mirror. Okay. Oh man, I want to save so badly. Oh, what is that?
Matches!
5! You can't die, David. We're gonna have to go over it. You're gonna have to keep on playing because I don't want to. Green stuff! Let's do it!
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think you should waste it on her. What do you think?
Yeah, I think. Should we burn the other two though?
No, I don't think they're gonna come back alive.
Until the end.
Yeah. Look, see, he turned into a giant hay.
What's this in?
Where did he go, actually, though? Like, I don't even see his body.
Jordan.
Oh, man. He better not be alive. Oh, the journal, that's right.
Do I need to read it again?
Yeah, it's good. Oh, you don't have to read it again, just pick it up a minute.
Okay.
Alright, now our desperate hunt for our next checkpoint. Don't run, David.
Can I just go back to the last one we had? Cause
I don't know, where was it? Oh, it was over there, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe. What? Well, you can light that on fire, but don't do it. Oh, I thought you were doing it. I was like, what's going on?
Wait, I think it says something about requiring 3. Oh, no, that's the B. That's the B. Let's. Oh, yeah, it's just sneak. This entire game is just going to be us sneaking except when something's chasing us.
Yeah. And then, even then, they're probably used to those sneaked when you would bring chase, and it's like, oh, you son of a gun. Oh, you son of a gun! The evil within. It hurts. I'm pretty sure if we don't make it past this one next part without hitting a checkpoint or a save, that's it.
Yeah.
I think our patience would be too much.
So if we get a checkpoint, we'll stop.
Basically, anything that happens, either, hopefully it's a checkpoint, but if we die, I'm pretty sure I don't want to play, I'm pretty sure you're done. Then we'll go get some Burger King.
Where did this other guy go?
Lantern. Oh, we're like in a giant village. There's gonna be littered with, like, these people.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint? Oh, yay! Checkpoint! My homie. Oh, dear.
Good?
Thanks for watching, guys. This is it for this session. We're both very happy. It wasn't scary, luckily, but it was just really, like, ooh.
Tense.
That was tense, yeah. That was too much. So, tune in next time for more Evil Within. Hopefully you guys liked it. Sorry, David, were you going to say something?
I was just saying a little bit tense.
A little bit tense, yeah. The Evil Within, this a little bit tense. Yeah. 21 minutes, not bad. I'll upload the whole thing. See you guys.
Especially since we can't trade it off for a little bit.
Yeah. See you guys.
Papa. Yeah.